Guys, welcome to my another video. In this video I will talk about the category 5 Hurricane Dorian slam into Bahamas. That Hurricane Dorian has made a landfall in the northwest Bahamas as a powerful category 5 storm with sustained wind of up to 180 mile per hour. That is very huge wind power. This is very extremely dangerous for people. Hope the situation will be good very soon. If you like this video, please share and subscribe my channel for more news. Bye.